Well, I'm guessing that was a hacker, because I didn't get shot.